So here's Adam, a real car enthusiast. You can see the passion burning in his eyes as he sits behind the wheel. I was never interested in cars. They are too loud and complicated for me. But when my father bought this Mitsubishi Pajero, it immediately caught my attention. I mean, look at this beast. In order to reach remote and hidden places where other cars would never get. Just to spend our time in nature. I think we should focus on how we spend our time and not what we own.